You boys arrived late last night. Yeah, seem to have all settled in well. What have you been up to since you got here?
Yeah, late last night. So I think all the boys got in and had a good night's sleep. A bit of recovery in the pool this morning, and now just a really light session here at the Cricket Club of India. So it's been good. It's nice and hot, so the boys are all warmed up, and we had a bit of fun here today at training. So really looking forward to getting stuck into training over the next couple of days.
And young Nick Maddinson's here as part of the T20 squad. If he gets a chance, what can we expect to see from him?
Oh, he's a very, very good player. You'll see a very attacking left-hander, someone who can hit the ball a long way. He takes on all bowling, and I think anyone who's seen him play will testament to that. He gives him a good smack, and he's a really good player.
Australia have got a great opportunity to go number one in the ODI world rankings, but no doubt it's going to be a tough ask. How strong of ODI squad are India, and what can we expect to see from them?
I think it's a really exciting series. I mean, like you said, we have a chance to go back to number one. I think it'd been a while since we've been there. In terms of the Indian squad, I think at the moment they hold the World Cup and the World Champions Trophy. So obviously they've got a great side. They play their own conditions really well. But I think in the past, Australia has a really good record here in India. Something that we're going to have to play at the absolute top of our game to get back to number one. But it's an old cliche. But we'll just take it one game at a time and hopefully get some momentum early in the series and really grab it and run with it.
And you personally had a pretty good series over in England, which included your world record knock of 156, and you're starting to look pretty comfortable in the short form Aussie setup. Are you pretty happy with your form and where you're at the moment?
Yeah, I thought I played pretty well in England. Didn't score as many runs as I would have liked in the ODIs, but it was a really good series. I mean, to win a ODI series against England in their own conditions is always tough, and I thought we played some really good cricket, and we have a lot of momentum going into this series, so it's really exciting, and yeah, I feel really comfortable around the boys, and I'd love to be here a bit longer.
And finally, how much time have you spent over here in India, and how difficult is it to adapt to the conditions?
I think I worked it out yesterday. This is about my ninth time to India. Never gets any easier adjusting to the heat. It's obviously stinking hot at the moment, but it is a great place to play cricket. The crowd's so enthusiastic. Just the love of cricket in this country is huge. So it gets better and better every time you come here, and I'm sure this tour will be no different.